6:37 right now. The St. Louis Science Center is gearing up for the holiday season. Their annual Festival of Holidays will begin this coming weekend and continue every weekend right up until Christmas.
Yeah, the festival celebrates the science of the season with special exhibits, storytellers, and music makers. Joining us this morning, acoustical guitarist Mark Hrabovsky, who is part of the festival. Good morning, Mark. How are you?
Good morning. Welcome.
Thanks for being with us. First of all, just tell us a little bit about the festival. What's it all about?
It's a festival that celebrates... They pull from a bunch of musicians from the bi-state area, like myself, and we get a chance to perform at a place that doesn't usually have, you know, live entertainment.
Sure.
And it gives you a chance to hang out and get some free music, along with all the fun stuff that there is for the kids out there in the OmniMax Theater.
Tell us a little bit about your musical style and how'd you get involved in this.
Actually, one of my main influences played at the Fox last night. I saw Yes, and I saw a couple of, I learned a couple of his acoustic pieces,
oh,
and I credit him for starting my career on the acoustic guitar.
That's great.
Why did you decide to get involved with this at the Science Center?
Last year, when I was taking some classes at the community college, I had a friend that encouraged me to participate there, and anytime I could play at a coffee house or ham it up, I'll do it.
Sure. Have you been able to do this in the past?
Yeah, I did it last year, and it was an honor to play next to the T-Rex.
There you go.
Never
very
thought
good.
About that.
My little nephews were very impressed with that.
Your biggest fan, so to speak, huh? That's great.
Can you play a little bit for us here?
Sure.
Okay.
I dedicate this to the guitar player that got me started, Steve Howe.
All right.
Steve Howe,
piece last
okay.
night. I was
going to
play some Christmas music, but I've been inspired.
Right. He's been inspired.
This is called Clap, and you feel like clapping along.
Okay.
Mark Hrabovsky, thank you so much. Mark Hrabovsky playing there for us. He's going to be playing at the Holiday Festival of Holidays at the St. Louis Science Center, noon to 4 every Saturday and Sunday between now and December 21st.
Keep playing for us there, Mark.
Yeah,
sounds great.
Thanks a lot. We'll be right back. A little added expense could make all the difference for some diabetics.
Yeah, we'll have that story coming up. And a little later, find out why doctors are rethinking their treatment of children's ear infections.
Also up next, the Tigers tangle with one of the nation's elite. It's 6:40. We'll be right back.